Are you facing a server error in Granblue Fantasy Relink on your PC? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. When you are getting a server error in Granblue Fantasy Relink, check the game server. So check the Granblue Fantasy Relink X page for server outages. You can also check the Granblue Fantasy Discord server. If there is any problem on the server side, then wait for some time and then check again. When the server becomes up and live again, launch the game and check. Method 2. If there is no issue on the game server side, exit the game and restart your system. If the error has occurred due to minor bugs and glitches, it can get fixed with a fresh restart. So exit the game. Then launch Task Manager. Go to the Processes tab and right-click on the game. Select the End Task option to close all the processes related to the game. Now restart your PC. Once your system restarts, launch the game and see. Method 3. You need a stable internet connection while playing games. So check your internet speed from speedtest.net. An unstable internet connection can also be the reason for the server error. If you have an unstable and poor internet connection, then contact your service provider. Method 4. The next thing you can do is restart your router or modem. So turn off your PC and your router or modem. Disconnect all the attached peripherals and cables. Wait for some time and then reconnect everything. Now turn on your device and check for an internet connection. Method 5. You can also shift to a different network connection and see if that works for you. If you have access to a different Wi-Fi connection, then switch to that. You can also choose an Ethernet connection as it ensures a more stable connection. Also make sure the Ethernet cable is properly connected and there is no physical damage or loose connection. You can disconnect your Ethernet cable from all the other sources and connect it to some other PC on another internet connection to check it. Method 6. Windows has an inbuilt network troubleshooter to fix network-related issues. So run the network troubleshooter when you are having connection issues while playing Granblue Fantasy Relink. Here is how to run the troubleshooter. Go to the Windows search menu and type Troubleshoot. Select Troubleshoot settings from the given options. From the right side of the opened window, choose Other Troubleshooters. Click on Run next to Network and Internet. Follow an on-screen prompt to finish the process. After running the troubleshooter, if the problem persists, then update the network drivers. Method 7. Outdated network drivers can be the reason why you are having network-related issues. So update the network drivers and see if this can fix the problem. Open Device Manager using Windows Search. Expand the Network Adapters section. Right-click on your network driver and select the Update Driver option. Select the Search Automatically for Drivers option and follow the instructions provided on screen to download and install the latest driver. Check if this could fix the issue. If not, reinstall the network drivers. Expand the Network Adapters section again in Device Manager and right-click on your network driver. Select the Uninstall Device option. Next, check the box for attempt to remove the driver for this device and click the uninstall button. Once done, restart your device and it should automatically download the necessary drivers. Now see if this could fix the issue, otherwise reset the network settings. Method 8. Flushing the DNS will clear all the DNS cache and resetting the network settings helps fix various network-related issues. So flush DNS and reset the network settings when your Ethernet connection is not properly working. Here is how to do so. Type cmd in the search menu, Select Run as Administrator. Copy and paste the following commands in the elevated command prompt window. Press the Enter button after the each command. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netshintipreset, netshwinsockreset. Once done, restart your PC and then launch the game. Method 9. Sometimes the DNS settings may not be configured correctly. Due to this, you may get server connection error while gaming. So change the DNS settings and see if this can fix the issue. Open control panel using Windows search. Change view by to large or small icons. Select network and sharing center. Click on change adapter settings. Then right click on your internet connection and select properties. Double click on internet protocol version 4 and select the obtain an IP address automatically and obtain DNS server address automatically options. Now see if this has fixed the Ethernet connection error or else go to the next step. Next, select internal protocol version 4 and open its properties. Then click on the use the following DNS server addresses option. Set the value of the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8. Then set the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK to save the changes. Now launch the game and check. If this couldn't fix the issue, then reset your network. Method 10. Resetting the network removes the network adapters and all related settings. It will reset the network afresh and fix connectivity related issues. To reset the network, press the Windows plus I keys to go to Windows settings and select network and internet. Next, select advanced network settings, then select the network reset option. From the next window, click the reset now button beside the network reset option. Next, click on yes and let your PC restart. Now this should fix the problem. Method 11. Missing or corrupted game files can also cause issues while playing Granblue Fantasy Relink. So verify the game files. Here is how you can verify the integrity of the game files from the Steam platform. Head to the Steam library, right-click on the game and open its properties. Go to the Installed Files tab and click on the Verify Integrity of the Game Files option. Wait till Steam verifies the game files and download the missing file or fix the corrupted game files. Once done, launch the game and check. Method 12. Firewall and your antivirus program can also interfere with the game and create issues. So you can temporarily disable firewall and antivirus. Since it is always recommended not to disable firewall and antivirus, as your system is vulnerable to malicious threats without them, make sure to enable them soon after. Here is how to disable Windows Defender Firewall. Type Windows Defender Firewall in the Windows search box and select the top option. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall On or Off. Click on Turn Off Windows Defender Firewall Not Recommended for Private and Public Network Settings. Save the changes by clicking on OK. In case you use Windows Security, type Windows Security in the search menu and select the first option. Select Virus and Threat Protection. Click on Manage Settings from the Virus and Threat Protection settings. From the next window, turn off the toggle for real-time protection. From the next UAC prompt, select Yes. If you have any other third-party antivirus software, make sure to turn it off too. Method 13. If you are using any VPN connection while playing Granblue Fantasy Relink, then disable it for the time being. Then launch the game and see. A VPN connection can be the reason why you are getting this error. In case you are not using any VPN, then use one and then launch the game and check. Method 14. If none of the methods can fix the network error, then you can visit the Granblue Fantasy Relink support page and state your problem there. Then follow the suggestions provided by the expert team to fix the issue. And there you have it. The 14 methods to fix server error in Granblue Fantasy Relink on PC. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solve your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.